All PCs have a port used to connect a keyboard. There are two types of keyboard ports. Most PCs have the larger, old-style, called an AT keyboard port. Some PCs have the smaller keyboard port found on the IBM PS computers. Any keyboard can be used with either port if you have the correct cable.